Alright, today we're going to take a look at the new AVR32 STK1000 from Atmel. Starting up, it's got a whole bunch of cool stuff on it. UARTs, keyboard, mouse, it's got a the whole Linux in this SD card here. And then we look at as it boots up. It's booting up. I can do like ls here. Alright. And then I can do cd bin or something. Yep, connected via serial. Kinda cool. Well, I have to mess around with it a little more. Alright.